Energy is critical to sustaining life because energy is vital to producing one of the basic necessities, food, in quantities that will meet the world's ever-growing population. And yet, energy is often unavailable to the farmers, food producers, and distributors in developing countries who grow and sell food. Energy access affects people at every stage of the agricultural value chain. With energy, a farmer can use irrigation to grow more food, can decrease the amount of food that spoils after the harvest through refrigeration, and can earn more income through processing, such as making milk into cheese or drying fruit. But energy access means more than just feeding families and communities. Access to energy allows a farmer to produce more food at lower cost in less time. This means she has more time to spend with her family, participate in her community, and grow her business. Without energy, a farmer's productivity and income are limited. She can't feed her country or grow its economy. All too often, she can't even feed her family. So how do we connect farmers and farm-related businesses to the energy that will allow them to increase production, security, and profits? How can they get access to energy that is both clean and affordable? The key is coming up with innovative, sustainable energy solutions that will transform the lives of these farmers. But who will provide these big ideas? You. Join the Powering Agriculture Energy Grand Challenge for Development. Help us find the market-based solutions that will offer farmers in developing countries clean, reliable, affordable power. Power that will help increase food security and drive economic growth. Be part of the solution. Visit poweringag.org to learn more. Join the discussion and share your ideas and innovations.